What up, YouTube? Prana here. So Lightfall came out yesterday and it was everything and more than I thought it was going to be. It was so cool, like seeing everything that I watched in the Vidoc and like all the trailers in the campaign. And I thought the graphics were like 10 out of 10. I think Destiny's always been a beautiful game, but it is even more beautiful in Lightfall. Like I said, the graphics were even better. Like, they definitely upped their game on everything. Seeing the Pukas and like Neomuna and fighting those crazy bosses that grab you, and I forgot their names, but everything was just amazing. And so what I thought is I'd put some clips or just like playthroughs of me getting through the beginning of the campaign. I have yet to finish it, actually. I want to take my time, savor it, you know. I'm not in any rush. I've been playing on Legendary. It is challenging, but in a good way. I don't think it's anything too challenging that you guys wouldn't be able to do. And I just wanted to state again, if you are looking towards like, or thinking about trying Destiny 2, now is really the time to do it. It is a, you know, I think it is an expensive game, but if you're gonna play it, it's definitely worth it. And yeah, I'll just like take you guys through this and let you guys watch my gameplay, and we'll have more videos as I continue through the campaign. But welcome guys, my name's Anna and let's get into it, and I'll talk more after.
Ooh, this shit be hitting different.
The chapter of our first collapse is at our doorstep. Once thought to be a force known as the darkness, the witness revealed itself to be an entity that instead wields the darkness against us. It spoke through our ghosts and offered us salvation if we submitted to it. We refused. Though we do not know its true intentions, we can only assume it seeks to finish what it started during our collapse. Our resolve was tested when Sabathune, high goddess of trickery, disguised herself as one of our foremost guardians, Osiris. She gained access to our secrets. But in turn, Osiris gained access to hers. Sabathune had rebelled against the witness and hid what might be our only chance of defeating it away on the planet Neptune. Now, former Cabal Emperor Kallus and his loyalist warships have joined the witness's advance on Earth. But we found an unexpected ally in Kallus's daughter, Empress Keitel, and Mithrax, the Elixni leader of the House of Light. Together, we have united against our common enemy. In an unprecedented move, the Traveler left Earth to confront the witness head-on. This conflict was set in motion long before we existed, but we will bring it to an end, one way or another. Vanguard to all units. Keep the enemy away from the Traveler. At all cost.
Oh my god. That's so cool.
What is that? The witness.
Whatever that thing is, we gotta take it down.
Oh my my god, this is like a movie. Justin, thank you for the like. Oh, he said not today. He sliced the ghost in pieces? That's messed up. Agreed, Wolf.
Position to engage the enemy.
We don't have a choice. We're out of time.
Osiris. Don't die.
Try not to. Fun Bear, thank you for the likes. Not yet. Let's do it. Remember me in your Twitch? I think so, Justin. What up? Is IG my Destiny name? I have a command in my Twitch chat for my Destiny like thing. You can add me. And then we have a Destiny group in my Discord where we all play together. TikTok doesn't have any commands, which is super stupid, but... Oh, I remember. I should have made my outfit cooler. At least I have the coolest mask. I literally think this is the coolest mask. It's an exotic.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian. I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
Oh. I got scared. This game looks crispy.
That pyramid residence is shielding the Cabal. Another weapon from the witness.
Holy shit. It's like Harry Potter all over again. That's okay.
My faithful shadow, these This is your glorious Emperor speaking. Our alliance with the Witness bears such delectable fruits. Together, we will...
Delectable thoughts? This guy just sounds hungry. Is this Callus?
Prepare for descent.
Yeah, this game looks so freaking crisp. Crispy, crispy.
The Shadow Legion is one step ahead of us.
Does it? Wait, refresh it. Nash, can you refresh it and see if it does say it? Also, hi!
Maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here.
I'm like listening really intently because my game volume is like really soft. I don't know why.
You're not far from the core.
Come on! Who's next? Ooh.
We need a way in there.
It's not, unfortunately, Justin. It's not free. Destiny is very expensive. That is, like, honestly probably the biggest downside I can think of someone, like, before they play it. However, I mean, to be fair, you know, you got a free game like Fortnite, and then a lot of people have put hundreds into that game. So, it does seem like you kind of end up paying for a game one way or another. Or not everyone, obviously, but most people usually put... So it's like I would say like if you are gonna actually play it, you know. Gotta go this way maybe. Gotta go back. So these aliens are ready to go, man. They are ready. No, it's not free, Justin. As I said, my best advice is if you think Destiny is a game like you're gonna play, it's worth it. Just die, all of you! Oh, I should have waited for the big guy. There we go! Yeah! Give me that War Beast key card. Calm down, little doggies. Hey, hey. Hey, I'll give you a Scooby snack. Chill! Ah! Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? More? Oh, my God. You guys leave. I'm trying to use this key I just got. Y'all are in the way. Thank you. Die. Monster, thank you for the follow. What up? Where'd he go? Oh, you have friends. Friends with big guns. Oh God. I'm not there. Let's not get too. Oh my God. Oh! Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm stuck. No! I don't know how I'm alive. Oh my God. Ooh, glimmer. He's got his freaking shield. Just gotta chip away at him. It takes, like, all my ammo to, like, take the shield off. This is Destiny 2. Lightfall just dropped. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He followed me up here. He's crazy! Oh, there's another one! Oh, God, and he's got rockets. Can I just run by them? Please hold. Nope, they're blocking the way I need. Yo, Shelf, thank you for the follow. Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Honestly, like, I was just saying that. This game always looks good, but it looks even better looking right now. Can you just... This is sick. Oh, a grenade. Okay, hold on. You first. There we go. Come on. There we go. Okay. One down. I'd love a super or something right now. Hate that. His stupid rockets, like, freeze you. I shouldn't have used my super. Pew, pew, pew! Welcome back, Wolf. It is, like, he's got a mouth, like, he's got, like, teeth. This is a slow process, but hold on, I'm about to get my super and I'm about to rock them. Where are you? Get rocked. Get rocked. Come on. Jesus, you're not killing me after that. Back off. Where am I? An engram. A Firminus cloak. Wow. Yo, basically, thank you for the bits. What up? Thank you for the 300 bits. First bits of the stream. There we go.
I can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We have never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have...
Oh, you're talking about... Are you talking about Facebook, Ash?
None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness.
Oh. Oh. Oh, it's one of these guys. Oh, he better not pull me towards him. Oh, he's strong. Oh, he's very strong. Oh, I'm screwed. Where's his head? He doesn't even... Is it a little head? I don't see it. I don't like that. Nope, don't pick me up. He's dead! No! No!
What was that?
Bro. I didn't like that.
They'll have more surprises in store.
I had an anxiety attack. Well, maybe I can make it. Huh. I did. What, did the game just take pity on me? Where'd he go?
Oh.
Yeah, I literally saw that in the ViDoc. I was like, you know what? I should have changed my weapons. I don't have the best, like, weapons on right now for the ones that I like, at least. That was literally as terrifying as I had imagined. Like, I knew that that was going to be a terrifying experience for me, and it was. Can I just use my super? Just die. Just everyone die. I'm going to kill you guys one way or another, and I need you to know that now. You're not going to survive. I'm a trained guardian, and you guys are minions. Look at this. Agreed, Mom. My mom goes, hi, Nash, and Mr. Lurky Papa. Ah! Oh! I was distracted! Oh, no! The amount of times I hit the wall. Nothing to see here. What the heck? Can't be using this like that. Just got too many of them to kill. Gotta be, they gotta land the shot. Jesus Christmas, bro. They're all so strong and prepared. Oh. Kevin, how are you? I know, I missed so many shots. Stop. It's the Taipan, my heavy weapon. I like the Xenophage better. I will do it, I swear.
Oh.
Yo, Mr. Pawn, thank you for the sub. What up? Did I ever claim to not be violent? I don't think so. Drew can't help me! Yo, Drew's a professional streamer! He knows what he's doing! His camera's calibrated! I gotta get in this ball. Me thinks he's I gotta get in it. Maybe not. Let me see. Me thinks he is ball inside it. No. Maybe I go up here. Maybe I go over here. It wants me to do something to it. Let me see. Aha! This is cool. I like the campaign so far, chat. Midair.
I'm relaying my position to you. Make your way to this ship.
What up, J-Dog? How are you?
Some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success.
Shoot the ball. Oh, yeah, I probably could have just shot him, couldn't I? Yeah, but knifing was more badass. It's more than one way to eat a cookie, chat. Yeah, but now where do I go? John, shut your mouth. Just shut it. Whoa. Cool.
Look, down there. Callus's flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
That's a big ship. Jesus, that's eerie.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious guardian?
Ooh, Callus thinks I'm tenacious. Ooh! Thanks for the compliment, Callus. Love ya! Oh, Jesus, Christmas! Oh, he pushed me off! Damn, so man. No, you're not getting old. That's crazy. What are you doing for the birthday? I hate watching my loot roll off. That's so sad. She doesn't want one. Is she asking for anything for her birthday, like a present? Just get the shield off. Oh, that's so cute. I love that. I've never played that game, but it seems like people really like it. Die, die. Ooh, okay. This is Destiny 2. Tadop. Also, what up? Hi.
We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after. Now he only has us to watch his back.
He never changes,
hopefully he
does
hasn't he? Gone off the deep end.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Oh good, I'm glad.
This ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
When did we say we weren't going to help you? You know, you're making a lot of assumptions here, Osiris. I don't appreciate it. Come on, get out of here. Take Nash with you. Ah! Stop! really thought you were in the... I can't wait to be not sick anymore, chat. Jesus. I'm sick and tired, me sick and tired. Nash goes, what? I'm shipping you off. Taking my time, making my way downtown, killing aliens, and I'm homebound. Gotta kill Callus. Where is the witness going? And we need to find out and go to Neomuna. See the pukas. In the arcade, la la la. My Destiny song. Need that heavy ammo.
Take out the engine.
There we go. Yes, Mr. Macy! Are you gonna play it? I think you'll love it, Marvin. I'm sure you'll do great. It's like riding a bike. No? I think so. It's literally all I needed. Is my little baby Xeno face. Yeah, we have crazy snow here. The Xenophage. It's an exotic and it's literally. I love this gun. My love. My love in gun form. So good. There's like this, like, I don't want to say complex, but there's like this, like, step process. I don't remember what planet or whatever you're on, but Cody, I did it with Cody and Komodo and they like walked me through it, but it's like multiple steps. It's a lot of steps. But I wouldn't say, get me out of there. I wouldn't necessarily call it hard, I think it's just like kind of long. But definitely worth it. I love it for PvE especially. Yeah, I love it, Marvin. I know, like, a lot of times when we do raids and stuff, I pull it out, and people will be like, why are you using that gun? But I love it so much. like low murmuring voice is creeping me out. The prettiest sight ever. Find a way off the ship. Don't mind if I do.
I'm not a big fan of Osiris's escape pod plan.
All right, sounds good, Marvin. I hope you have a good day at work. Thank you so much for stopping in. I think people will, you know, you'll probably have fun if you decide to go. I've never been to a Twitch con. Probably gotta get a key off one of their dead bodies. Oh god, my super didn't hit the big guy? So I needed it to hit. Get it. No, I get it for like a lot of people. I'm just saying, I don't have anything against anyone. I just like don't, like, I don't know, you know what I mean? If I did ever go to one of those things, it'd just be for a business, because I'm like. Little chicken tender. My mind's on my stream and just throwing my stream and working. I work out and that's it. Yeah, that's fair. I mean, it's still. I mean, I know, like, planning is obviously really good, but it's, like, still, it's, like, 9 months away or something. It was funny. Oh, that's the key I need. Those keys are so cool. It's gonna be off of one of these guys. Give me that key. War Beast key. This is the sickest key I've ever seen. Who do you think you are? Oh, God. Jesus! Little guy almost killed me. Let me get him out of here. Yeah. Oh no 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 no. After I used all my good stuff, not this guy again. No 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 no. Please. Oh Lord. Oh help me. He's a thing of nightmares. I don't like him. I don't have Hetty. I don't have my super. Oh, you're immune? That's nice. I'm glad El Diablo came back. I'm gonna have to get through this. Shit. Alright, we'll see what I can do. Hold on. I think you rally once more after this though, right? Yeah, I think so. I rallied right before I bought that last thing and I just used everything. So I'm gonna use my stuff that I need. Not my super though. Bro. Dumb ways to die. Lock it in. He was the one with the key. We're gonna try to kill him, take the key, and just dip out. Oh, look at me getting bounties done. The big guy with my key. What is this guy whispering? Can you guys make out what he's saying? It's so creepy. Give me the key. Give it to me! Rather burn through this than my freaking heavy and super. No, I need more heavy ammo. Okay. I'm ready for you. Where'd he go? Where is he? Let's go. I saved up. Those things are strong. Just strategize to beat that mofo. It's all about finding the man with the key. I need a good pair of boots. Oh my god, I made it to the pod.
Hurry up!
Are those things safe?
Can't be that.
We about to get launched, chat.
This is Neptune.
Modules, I'm like, yeah, I don't know. I'm climbing. This is cool. Ooh, that's Strand. That's Strand coming up. Do you miss it, Papa? If I, you know what? If I get more lurkers on YouTube, then yes.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here.
It was funny. I did have some fun with it. Thank you. This is so cool that you can see the Strand coming up from the ground. I love this. Oh my god. Hashtag Lightfall. I'm loving it already. This is amazing. Come here. Oh, no more heavy. Okay. That's fun. We shall... Oh, more heavy. Yeah. Oh, you're dead. Watch this. Wait, wrong gun. Watch this. Oh, gotta reload. Hold on. Harris, it's so good to have you back. Damn it.
Osiris, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Are we about to find Strand? Look within! Oh, it's happening! It's happening! Oh my god, I just...
energy source.
Just my pants.
You can build it.
Okay. I gotta like kinda, I need some practice in figuring out how this works. Okay. That didn't do it. I think, was it not like reloaded? Was my Strand not reloaded?
Osiris, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. Patiently note that it is quite confined in
here. Oh, Papa.
Energy source.
Ah, that's hard.
You can wield it.
Saving Earth from Kallus. Pretty colors. shooting aliens a lot. Finn. Well, that was cool. What's this? Oh. My YouTube shorts are top tier, I shall have you know, Papa. Mr. GLP, I found one of your comments on them the other day, so I know you already know this.
Osiris, I'm detecting an anomaly on my...
Guys, we already got 50 new subs on YouTube.
Understood.
In like the past couple days, we're killing it. We're gonna take over.
Quite confined in here.
This
we are taking over.
This is incredible. You can wield it.
Thank you, Papa. I know you just wanted to say YouTube pants, but I'm gonna take the compliment too. Yes, Carrots, I started making YouTube videos a month ago. I've been so happy. If you sub to my YouTube, you're literally my new best friend. Because it's free. And alright, Strand, do your thing. Thank you so freaking much, Carrots. Let's go. My biggest goal, like short term, is to be a YouTube partner. And since I started making videos a month ago, like I have the most hours watched, obviously, that we've ever had. I think we literally jumped up like 45 hours in the past 2 days from you guys lurking. That's why when I say when you guys lurk on YouTube, it matters. It really freaking matters. Like, it is literally the difference of me hitting a huge goal that I've been wanting to hit, and it means so much. Press LB, RB, okay. LB, RB, press. Weave a vicious rope dart. And then RT. Okay. Oh god. Let's try it out. Oh. My god, my peepee just tingled. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is the coolest thing ever. Oh. I'm like in shock as to how satisfying that was. Wait, let's try the other one. Oh, I think I missed. Carrots, thank you for the gifted sub! Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, please don't hurt me. Rude. I got something for you though. Come here. Oh my god, this pile. Oh. Oh, get rocked. That
your body can't handle this much power.
Oh!
Vital signs are in the red.
Oh! What do I do? Do I need like water or something? Gatorade? What do I do? Did I exhaust myself from using Strand? I didn't know that was a thing. Carrots, thank you so much for the gifted sub. I don't think that command works right now because I don't know if it transferred it, the bot from Mixer, but you can see how many subs you have on Twitch, because I have a leaderboard right on my profile, and you have 72 subs on Twitch, and it will keep your count. Like, it says they've gifted a total of 73 in the channel. So it's like a built-in sub counter for Twitch. Oh, these guys are in the story. This is so much from the Vidoc. Mm-hmm. you're on the leaderboard. You're on my sub leaderboard, which is appreciated. We're close to 300 subs, chat. Thank you guys so much. We're at 275. We've like struggled recently with like sub numbers, but I very much appreciate 275. Thank you guys.
Well, good. There isn't a moment to lose.
We regroup at the Watchtower.
You don't understand. We've got.
We gotta hydrate. We got exhausted from Strand.
I understand what's at stake, Lightbearer. Far better than you. Not all of us have lives to spare.
For the 5 gifted subs for a total of 78 in the freaking channel.
Well, it should be great.
I don't know, it's something. It's some kind of dance. It'll get better as time goes on. It'll escalate.
For a toast,
it'll escalate until I'm twerking in a T-Rex suit. Only with the T-Rex suit on. Oh, we're actually at 281 subs. Hold on.
The veil is before us.
It's still outside.
Here, thank you so much. Let's go.
Our forces are locating it as we speak. The Nepturians won't pose much of a threat with their tawdry technology.
Look at his chalice.
The final shape.
Ooh, that, this is important. Hold on.
The veil is what the next step. You have all you wanted. Ever.
I am glorious. Thanks to you, my witness.
I'm down, Mom. Why does he have such a big chalice and it's empty? Thank you guys so much for watching that playthrough. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, comments, or anything about campaign or just Destiny 2 Lightfall in general, feel free to drop them below. I love talking to you guys. That is literally one of the reasons I love making content, is I love having dialogues and just talking to all you lovely people. I will be making sure to have like a part 2, 3, whatever it takes to help me finish, however long we need to finish the campaign, and just make sure I keep up with posting that for you guys so you can watch it and enjoy it too and come along for the ride with me, especially if you miss my stream and you just want another way to watch it. As always, if you're new here, make sure you hit that bell and subscribe so you never miss a video. My name's Anna Piranha. I stream on Twitch, I stream on TikTok, I stream on YouTube, all the things, and I just enjoy making content. I literally love making YouTube videos, and I can't wait to continue to just make more and more of all different kinds of topics. Obviously, specifically, mostly gaming, but who knows? We'll do all the things. And I hope everyone has a great night. Thank you so much for watching and hanging out.